corner. Referee not happy about one or two things on the edge of the box. It's towards the end post, and it's in Waring! Gets his end to it. They're claiming he handled a fake Walsall, but George Waring scores his third goal in three games. I'm not sure which part of his anatomy it came off, but after 15 minutes here at Oakwell, the corner routine works. Ora had it towards the near post. It seems to hang in the air for a second or two. George Waring, Sullivan for Miles, it's a hurdle, a challenge, does well, Waring into the area. Good skill by Waring! 2-0! A brace for George Waring! A fine finish from 9 yards out to the left of the area. Great trickery, superb footwork, and a finish to match. And 25 minutes into the second half, at Oakwell, George Waring gives Barnsley some breathing space. And that is a wonderful goal for Lee Johnson's side. It's Barnsley 2, Walsall 0.
Step over there, completely pulls the full back.